TGS presents Call of Duty World War II Achievement Gasoline Cowboy, 15 gamer score and 0.23% rare. Rescue your allies with the Sherman while keeping your armor above 80% in collateral damage. So you're going to go to the mission Collateral Damage, do the first part where you got to reach the phone. Once you reach the phone, you get moved into the Sherman. And basically, I'm right at the beginning of that portion. You have to keep your armor above 80%. So right off the bat, I'm going to tell you right now, your goal is to try and keep 100% health up until after the tank battle. It is possible. You have to take your time, stay back, do not get too close, and make sure you make it through each section with full health or reload the checkpoint. It'll just make your life that much easier. Because after the tank battle, I felt like we had one of the parts where you're pretty much guaranteed to get damaged. You go up and over the steep hill, and you basically have to go over the hill while they're shooting at you with rockets and machine guns to be able to aim at them. And to me, that was like, you know, stands out immediately. So I recommend having 100%. It looked like I had 80% when I completed it. I must have went to down to like a little bit less or something like that. You can't really tell. There's no number. There's simply a bar on the bottom left of the screen.
Ravson, we're taking a right to cut back to the theater.
Right ahead. Roger that, Perez.
Abrams.
I recommend
hold position here with 2nd Platoon and cover this flank until we get back.
Copy that.
Reload checkpoints. Basically,
sharp.
If
watch the windows for infantry.
You know, you start to lose health. And again, try to keep 100% health at all times. You're gonna follow this guy, but stay back a bit. Don't drive too close to him. And machine guns will damage the tank, so keep that in mind as well. There's one part where you have to really watch out for that. So right here is one of the parts you gotta watch out.
Whole different ballgame.
They want a blood bath? That's what we'll give them. They don't have a chance in hell.
That's not how they see it.
Just destroying the building ahead of time before you get too close.
Panzer strike group!
As you can see, they come out once you get close enough, but I recommend backing up. It only benefits you to back up. And I'm just gonna do some quick ensuring shots where we make sure there's nobody left, because if one person is left, that can be a chunk off your health. Be very careful. I also recommend doing it on recruit. Makes your life a little bit easier. You take less damage, it seems.
Fire! They're assaulting our guys.
Just taking it down as much as possible.
Reloading! Quite a few checkpoints doing this just to try and keep my health as high as possible. Only one time I basically checkpointed as I lost health, so that's the only health I've lost. This time they shoot that guy. Last time they did. I don't know what's up with that. Take him out. Make sure there's nobody else. I think here is where we have a machine gun pop up on the bottom right. In that window, trying to make sure we got him. I don't want him to pop up. There are checkpoints. thinking we're relatively close to where the tank battle is going to be.
Got eyes on the cathedral. We're
and again, you're going to have one tank, then two.
Panzer, right side! Right side!
Rapson?
And he's hit.
Hatches! Shit! No, no. Shit!
We're going to go ahead and go around because that's what we're going to have to do anyway.
Perez, can't penetrate that Panzer's front armor! Gotta flank it!
So your goal basically is to circle around and around and around and simply just do your best to not be shot by the other tank. That's obviously your number one goal. There he is. Of course I missed him. Not good. Don't recommend missing. He's probably still wrapping around that way. At least I hope he didn't turn around. If you hit him twice, this one dies. The other ones require like three shots, I think.
Killed him!
So there we go. We got one, then we got the checkpoint with like 95% health or so.
Christ! Rapson! Sorry. Let's go!
So right here, they're gonna come barging through the wall up there at some point, and we're just gonna want to be out.
Tank!
We're not gonna stay to watch it happen.
We need to
leave.
We got another Panzer here
so basically,
too.
We gotta survive these two tanks without being hit, and then we'll be good to go. If we can hit him again, that'd be great. We got him.
Enemy
two shots.
Destroyed.
Now we just want to be out because the other guy is on the loose. And
we kill that last tank.
For our sake, we should probably learn his location and then go from there. There he is. I missed him by like a foot. Let's see if he keeps driving that way or if he turned around. Seems like he's still driving that way. If we hurry up, we can get behind him and get off two shots and hopefully get through real quick. Alright, so we're gonna be out. I think we wanna go. No. We do not wanna go that way. I'm hoping he's going that way and then turn around again.
I don't see the enemy armor!
Where is he?
Shot missed him! Good hit!
Keep getting hits off and eventually you'll get the kill. We hit him so many times.
Missed him!
Oh yeah, caramba. Taking way longer than it should. There we go, we got him. And we got most of the health remaining. So perfect. This is where you want to be at this point.
We can't hold out much longer!
And pretty much your last hard portions right here where you go over this hill, like mentioned.
Just us now.
We're gonna be very careful because once we go over, there's gonna be a bunch of dudes aiming rockets and the whole 9 yards at us. And your goal is to just mow them down as much as possible. You know, don't make sure you didn't leave anyone alive. As you can see, my health is definitely above 80%. So we're good to continue on and get the checkpoint. If you drop below 80 or think you're even close, immediately check, you know, reload checkpoint before it's too late. So we're basically here. What you want to do is you want to stay, whoa, what the hell? You want to stay back behind this little mound of crap, pretty much. And, work from here.
We got German armor here! Take out that Panzer tank now! Enemy tank destroyed!
Just trying my best to make sure that we're not getting hit anymore. We already got hit a little bit, but it's not enough to be worried in my view at least. We gotta clear the square now. It's gonna mean guys in the back building as well.
Right in the breach! Infantry and Panzer Shrek! Apartments, get ahead!
They're pulling back! Keep on them!
Almost there! Lock up the straggler!
Ready to fire!
reasonably close to me. They hurt me a little bit, I think, right there. Can't see the damn dude. Your goal is to just kind of peek out and shoot at where you see the guys huddled around. I think we got them all.
Not seeing anything. I think we're clear. That's all of them.
Achievement. Gasoline Cowboy. 15 gamer score. For a second there, I was kind of scared that it wasn't going to pop.
Dagwood, wide out.
And that's how it's done. Would really appreciate if you like and subscribe.